You see, the car battery is low again. Why you always forget to charge?
Stop nagging. I need to charge the car first and use the toilet urgently.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, if I touch, that means my hands will become dirty again. That means I have to wash my hand again.
Ayo, what are you doing?
You never know how dirty these switches are.
It's your children's house. How dirty can it be?
Don't worry. The switches in our house are made up of antibacterial materials that prevent the growth of germs.
See? I told you.
Let's go to the living room then.
You see, Wiser app allows us to control and monitor the usage of our TV, lights, blinds, and air conditioning.
Hey Google, turn on living room light.
Wow, what happened?
You can operate it with our voice as well.
Most importantly, if our air condition is on, the Wiser app will turn it off for us if an open window is detected.
Wow, sounds so comforting to have the Wiser app in the home.
Yeah, you're right. I just recalled that Sam is overseas. Should we give him a call?
Oh yeah, let me go and get my laptop.
Okay.
How are you guys?
Hi Sam.
Hi.
You? Enjoying your time?
Yep, I'm fine. Sadly, I can't join you guys for a family dinner.
Oh no, my battery's low. Let me go get the charger first. Can you charge a laptop like that?
The charger has two different power ratings, 45 watts and 65 watts. I've gotten the higher power rating at 65 watts, which is the same as a standard laptop charger. It can charge my phone really fast as well. In just 30 minutes, my phone's battery is 70% charged. Plus, I can just directly connect and charge with a USB-C cable now.
I miss mom's cooking so much.
When are you coming back?
Soon, I guess. Has been quite busy with schoolwork.
We shall not disturb you anymore. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Let's go to bed,
okay.
Where are the switches for the lights? Oh, it's on! Thanks, Mark!
No problem, Mom. We use the Wiser app to schedule the lights to turn on every day 7 p.m.
Oh, that's good. The Wiser app is very convenient. Maybe we should get one too.
Kelly, the hot pot wire looks short. Do we have an extension cable?
What happened to the kitchen light? Is it spoiled?
What is this switch for? I have been pressing it, but nothing changes.
We use this in the kitchen. I think Mark forgot to put it back. It is wireless and can be detached to be placed on a low platform, making it very convenient for us.
But then, where is the extension cable?
Let me show you. Here, we bought this modern, aesthetic, full-fledged, sleek design extension cable online, blending well with our furniture.
No wonder. I searched everywhere and didn't notice it.
It also comes in many colors as well. We have them all here. Oh, by the way, dinner is ready. What happened?
Tap wasn't turned off properly, so I went to turn it off.
You got turned off the tap at the basin after using the toilet?
God.
You got. You got turned off completely or not?
It's okay. We have installed a water leak detector in our house from Schneider Electric also.
Schneider Electric? I should contact them to upgrade our home as well.
Let's continue eating.
Bye-bye.
Let's go.